Chicago trailing here. And the 31st pick back in 2015, Osman, a do-it-all energy type of player, Doris.
Yeah, he was one of LeBron's favorite teammates when he led the Cavs. They trained together all summer. No better role model for Jetty than perhaps the best player in NBA history.
He gets that one.
You love this. The pressure gets physical, and Colin Sexton doesn't blink. Nice job finishing through contact.
Pass to Garland. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Up the floor. Finish off the break.
Well, that's three of their last five baskets in transition.
...35 seconds left here in the first quarter. Rebound by the Bulls.
Boy, if you're going up against this guy in this close a range, you've got to defend with everything you've got. A tremendous job defensively.
Hutchinson's shot is off. Pass to Garland. Back to Love. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Boy, as a defender, you simply have to be careful around Kevin Love. He knows how to draw fouls in those situations.
He hits one and misses one, each at the line. And out of bounds, the Cavaliers will take it. Just 4 seconds left in the first quarter. Garland.
And really, that D from Dunn is spectacular.
At the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Yeah. Cavaliers lead by two. And back in a moment as we'll get underway with quarter number two. And it's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And taking a look at the Cavaliers' performance here, what do you guys see?
They set a physical tone in the first, and that really showed on the backboard.
I think it's why they hold the lead here early, because they're controlling the flow of the game with those second chance opportunities. So how about the Cavaliers head coach John Beilein making his NBA debut after 27 seasons as a college basketball coach? Think back to his time at Michigan, the first back-to-back 30-win seasons in school history. This is an excellent hire for Cleveland.
Excellent pass there to cap that break with an uncontested basket.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Well, Kevin, last season the G League tested out an expansion of the Clear Path rule. Now that expansion is making its way to the NBA. It should discourage those intentional fouls that slow up teams on the fast break. Fans wanted it, and analysts clamored for it. That will allow the amazing athletes in this league more opportunities to show what they can do in a fast break.
You're right, David. A welcome change. Thank you. And Doris, isn't it interesting? Coach John Beilein has never, at any level, been an assistant coach.
No, but he has made his way through the ranks, going from high school to junior college, Division III, Division II, and then right up through the ranks of Division I. So he now makes the final leap to the NBA. How cool is that, Kev?
It's stolen. And stolen by Drummond. Sexton's shot is good.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. Now you look at the former All-Star Andre Drummond and the way he rebounds, Greg. He might be the best in the league in that department.
I mean, few players in the history of the league can go off for 20-plus rebounds on any given night. Drummond's one of them.